Dreyfus is in his pickup truck, and he sees his spaceship. And then things start to fly all over the place. So we thought, how in the heck can we create that? And we're thinking it was somewhat the idea of Fred Astaire dancing on the ceiling.
He just locked the car to a gimbal and turned the car over. That's it. It was really very simple. You know, the camera locked off, and it looked like I was floating and expanding, and pencils were flying by.
What you would see is somebody flying around like they're in this cage, but what the camera saw was always constant.
It was movie making at its best because it was really very simple, and yet it was an awesome effect.
Curious feeling this is all some kind of literary plot.
Let's out, William Batman. Let's refuse to bite.
We must, Robin. It's the only way
Batman?
We can...
Oh, you must be, because that's Robin. Hi, Robin.
Yes, citizen, but don't be alarmed. We're here on official business.
I left you laughing when I said good. Nobody knew how much relief I found when I could cry. I cried my heart.
Standing on your ear. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten that upside down cake. Hey, Louie, come here. You gotta see this. Hey, Louie. Louie, come here, Louie.
You're from down below.